I hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof.
Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
Shit! This is like that eclipse!
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky!
Impossible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon. Okay, Chloe, where the hell are you?
Ugh, I hate touching all these clothes.
It is kind of nasty.
Plus some of the Vorta.
Hi, Stella.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Why does Nathan creep you out? He should. I just want your reasons.
He's a bully for one thing, and he hit Warren for another. But have you ever looked at his eyes? Glazed and raging. Me no like.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship. I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck!